Evelyn Sharma. Let's give it up for Evelyn Sharma. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Wendell Rodrigues. Wendell Rodrigues, ladies and gentlemen. Evelyn Sharma and Wendell Rodrigues, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Let's keep it going, ladies and gentlemen. It is the last show for tonight. Evelyn Sharma and Wendell Rodrigues. Wendell Rodrigues and Evelyn Sharma.
पीछे आ जाओ, पीछे आ जाओ, पीछे आ जाओ।
यार यार ओके मैम, यू लुक फैंटास्टिक, सो टेल अस हाउ द हाउ योर एक्सपीरियंस व्हाइल यू वॉकिंग अराउंड।
वेल, इट्स द फोर्थ टाइम आई एम वॉकिंग फॉर वेंडल एंड इट्स मुंबई, सो इट्स अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस। इट्स लाइक अ होम गेम फॉर अस एंड आई फील ग्लैमरस एंड ब्यूटीफुल। Thanks,
Wendell. And sexy.
Very sexy.
So, will you elaborate some more about the fabrics you use for this?
Well, for this collection, I use all these bright colors because I wanted to create a splash of fashion in terms of color on the ramp, inspired by the packaging I did for Bendis Bright. And I think Evelyn is the epitome of the entire collection, which has gone through now 4 cities. And I mean, like, you know, we share a new friendship and a new rapport because I worked with her on an ad earlier, and I think that from everyone I said, you know, that girl has the most energy, and she does, and she's going to be a big star. Watch and wait. Mark my words.
Evelyn, suna ab Johnny Diwani mein bhi kaam kiya hai apne Amit sath, kaisa raha apna Deepika aur Amit sath experience?
I think you need to speak in English.
No,
because
it's fine.
Oh, you can manage Hindi. Yeah. She knows a little bit.
Not too much.
Okay, go for it.
Now we're still shooting, and it's a great experience working with Ranveer, with Ayan, and the whole crew. And Ye Jawani Hai Diwani will be a blockbuster next year, so you all watch out for it.
So, and Blender Spread has become, you know, so big brand now. It's, you know, coming every time in something really different. So, how's your association so far with Blender's Pride?
I've been working with Blender's Pride now for many years, and I must say that I appreciate and admire the way they've taken a brand and made it so glamorous. I don't think there's any brand label in India that has, you know, reworked a brand label to this sense of glamour. I mean, they've got, every year they've moved notches and notches ahead. We now have Priyanka Chopra as brand ambassadors.
And she looks fantastic.
No, she looks fantastic and the ad looks fantastic. Like you look fantastic. But the fact of the matter is that, I mean, it's a great tour for me as a designer who's been in this industry for 25 years and has seen this entire industry move forward. Blenders Pride has actually moved forward in many ways. I mean, this is not a India Fashion Week ramp, which is a straight catwalk. I mean, it, every year changes. It goes from a circle to a triangle to a square this year. And I think that is its USP and that is its fantastic wonderfulness.
Ladies and gentlemen, the gorgeous Isha Gupta. ladies and gentlemen, Mandira Word, give it up for her. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mandira Work and Isha Gupta. Ladies and gentlemen, Krishika Lulla. Ladies and gentlemen, Selena Chaitley. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Nita Lulla. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Nita Lulla and these lovely, gorgeous, powerful women with lovely outfits. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Nita Lulla.
first of all the girls, not the ladies.
Girls. Sorry, girls.
And the collection is called The Dark Side. It is a collection which has a mix of Baroque and Indian in it. The cuts are all inspired from 18th century Baroque, and the fabrics are all Indian. There's Indian Zardozi work. And this collection of mine spells the strength of a woman and her dark side. Every woman has positives and negatives. And sometimes, being the good person, they want to have the dark side where they want to say, what the hell?
Yeah.
I'm going to let my hair down.
Yeah.
So this collection is the ode to that woman who is complete, who is whole, who is a mother, sister, working, and still can look glamorous and fantastic. So here you have all my girls who have excelled in their field. And they are entrepreneurs, and they're all here to set the stage ablaze. And so we've got all of them right here with you.
Sanina, Diwali aa rahi hai, Diwali ke mauke pe is tarike ke kapde aap bataiye kis tarike se aap kis tarike se dress up hoti Diwali wale din?
Mere liye aaj ek bahut hi ahem din hai. Sabse pehle aap log sabke samne aana kafi arse baad, aur dusri baat hai, one of my most favorite and most talented designers of India, Neeta ji ke liye walk karna. एक और अहम चीज़ ये है मेरे लिए कि दिवाली के इस मौके पे मैं ऐसी अपने काउंट फीमेल काउंटर पार्ट्स के साथ वॉक कर रही हूँ. ईच वन ऑफ देम हैज़ अचीव समथिंग ब्रिलियंट इन देयर लाइफ. ईच वन ऑफ देम इज़ एन इंस्पिरेशन टू एवरी वुमन इन दिस कंट्री. एंड फॉर मी टू वॉक विद देम इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट हाईएस्ट मोमेंट्स ऑफ माई लाइफ टुडे. आई थिंक इससे बेहतर दिवाली और क्या हो सकती है.
बिल्कुल. पर दिवाली में जाना चाहूँ, किस तरीके के पोशाक पहनना पसंद करती हैं?
बिल्कुल, जिस किस्म के मैंने आज पहने हैं, जिस किस्म की नक्काशी है, काम है इन कपड़ों पर, आई थिंक दे सिग्निफाई द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ दिवाली. And the black signifies the deep dark night in which we see the celebrations being celebrated so well. Main yahi kehna chahungi ki nothing could be better but to be in beautiful clothes like this, like Neeta Di's. And very, very honored, and I can speak for all of us. I'm sure sab yahi cheez kahenge ki we are very honored to be here today.
Salim, bade bade parde pe kab
dekhne ko milega aapko? That is a festival of lights. Like, you are just showing the dark side of woman, as you said. So why black? I mean, like, when the festival season of Diwali is coming now, Diwali is in very next few days, just tell us why black?
It so happens that the tour has come into Mumbai during Diwali. The tour has started in September, so that time it was not about the festival season of Diwali, and I think it's about the light that a woman throws out. She exudes the power, the energy, and I think that's what my collection is all about.
नहीं तो आप तो शादी कराने के लिए, आप तो शादी कराने के लिए माहिर हैं, तो फिर आप इस तरह के कपड़े पेश कर रही हैं, मतलब एक डार्क साइड दिखा रही हैं. आप तो शादी करवाती हैं आजकल बॉलीवुड में सभी की.
हर लड़की का पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव होता है, हर लड़की का डार्क साइड भी होता है. तो आज की दुनिया में, आज के ज़माने में, वुमेन आर नॉट अफ्रेड टू शो ऑफ द डार्क साइड, वेदर इट इज़ व्हेन दे आर गेटिंग मैरिड or whether when they're working or whether they're themselves.
Neeta, your collection is actually very nice and it looks very, you know, different, especially with all the embellishments. So can you just explain a little bit about the embroidery and the embellishments of your
collection? The embroidery is Zardozi with pearl work embedded in it. It's got a combination of kalamkari fabrics which have been worked on with pita work, and there is a lot of boning and casing used in different forms on different areas of the structuring of the garment. Therefore, instead of just being restricted to a corset, boning has been used to constrict the waist, to give out a lot of girth to the lehenga, which generally just falls in a flare or just a straight basic kind of a skirt. There is a different dimension. There's about magnanimity. It's about a lot of style element that today's women exude. So this is about the contemporary woman of today, where she is Indian at heart, yet she knows how to project herself in the Western world. She's got a global perspective, and my clothes are about the global perspective.
You know, they're very chic, they're very niche actually, but on top of that, they don't have like a lot of low neckline, or they don't have a lot of skin show. So what do you have to say, like, does beauty, beauty can it be like expressed with your clothes?
It's about being sensual. Outright sexy, everybody does. but looking sexy by covering is an art, and I think that's what my collection is about.
Well, your show was wonderful. All the ladies were dynamic. But my question is to Swati, who is always behind the scenes, behind so many films.
Oh, what's the question
films
coming?
Films banana aasan hai Swati ya ramp par walk karna?
Oh, no. Films banana for sure. Actually, I'm still new in that space as well. But I enjoyed doing what I did today. I was a bit shy when I started out, but it was so much fun, and it was so much fun walking with everyone here and interacting with all of them. Kudos to Neeta, she's great, she's a fabulous artist.
What do you have to say about her?
She's a fabulous artist, and more importantly, you know, I've interacted with her for the first time actually, you know. And I think she's a beautiful person. She's a fantastic, she's a beautiful person, and almost all of us here, or all of us here, feel that about her.
So she'll be doing the first film for Samosa Stories?
Yes, for sure.
That was not fair. Let's all say it together. We wish all the viewers a very happy Diwali. One, two, three. We wish all the viewers a very happy Diwali.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. This is for all of you.
One more. Yeah. Once again here.
Let the both of you center.
Man here.
The center down. Yeah, center.
All right.
Take this and
First of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Every woman's very beautiful.
Thank
you. So tell us what's the inspiration behind to make the beautiful clothes.
Well, it's an extension of my this year's season's collection, which was about English brides. So now it's about brides having a good time. It's about brides meeting at Ibiza. So it's about very strong, powerful, very confident, extremely sexy, very sensual. It's more like a poisonous femininity feel, which is, you know, very chic, very understated, but very powerful. Powerful women like Isha Gupta.
Isha,
how many sides are there? Okay, which
अभी
तो बहुत सारी फिल्में करनी बची है. अभी तो तीन ही फिल्म हुई है और भगवान की दुआ से तीनों एक ही साथ एक के बाद एक आ गई. बट मेरे लिए आई थिंक अभी बहुत लुक्स बचे हैं. एक मगर मेजर फिल्म जो मैं करना चाहूँगी अपने लाइफ में, एक फुल ऑन एक्शन फिल्म, और नॉट सेक्सी एक्शन बट फुल मारधार वाला, गाड़ियों और बिल्डिंग से जंप करना और यहाँ से खून निकल रहा है वहाँ से, पता नहीं क्यों मुझे वैसी फिल्में बहुत पसंद है. तो मुझे लगता है मैं अच्छा कर भी पाऊँगी.
तो किसे मारना चाहेंगी आप?
किसे मारना चाहूँगी? गुंडों को मारना चाहूँगी और चाहूँगी मेरे साथ जितने भी हल्क है इंडस्ट्री के सब वो आसपास. नाम नहीं लूँगी तो पूछेगा मत.
जो ज्यादा पर्दे पे जैसे आप चाहती हूँ ये विलन हो और उसे मैं मारूं.
नहीं, ऐसा कोई नहीं है विलन जो पर्दे पे, क्योंकि पर्दे पे काफी होते हैं जो विलन होते हैं सो कॉल, मगर रियलिटी में बहुत अच्छे होते हैं. जैसे चक्रव्यूह में मनोज जी थे, जब आप उन्हें मिलेंगे तो आई थिंक उनसे ज्यादा मजाकिया कोई होगा नहीं रियलिटी में. तो आई थिंक ऐसा कोई है.
ऐसे ईशा कहते कि
अबाउट द क्रिएशन, यू नो द ड्रेस यू मेड, उसके बारे में कुछ बताइए कि किस तरह का फैब्रिक है, किस तरह
का? वेल, इट्स अ सिल्क जर्सी एंड अ लॉट ऑफ डिटेलिंग लाइक बोनिंग and crystallized boning, lot of romantic details like ruffles and cascades and 3D corsages, And my main focus has always been about bags, because Indian women can carry bags very beautifully without being vulgar. And so you'll find very interesting different bags of architectural cut work. So the collection, as I said, is very, you know, powerful. It's for today's women. And I really want to thank Isha for walking for my show.
पर्दे पे
मार धाड़ अभी की का है मैंने तो आपको बताओ गुंडों को गोलियां मारी है. देखिए दोनों बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. जैसे आज भी जब मैंने रैंप पे जाने से पहले मैंने अपने जो हमारा रैंप होता है उसे टच किया फोरहेड पे और जैसे एक भगवान का नाम लिया, क्योंकि वहीं से मैंने शुरुआत की. और वो भी बहुत नर्वस होता है. फिल्म में तब भी आपको आई थिंक रीटेक्स मिल सकते हैं, रैंप पे आपको रीटेक नहीं मिलते. लास्ट टाइम आप थे जब आउटफिट प्रॉब्लम की वजह से थोड़ा फंबल हुआ था मेरे चाल में, तो ये सब तो दिक्कत आती रहती है. तो इसीलिए आई थिंक दोनों बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. और स्क्रीन डिफिकल्ट इसलिए क्योंकि आपको कन्विंस करना होता है ऑडियंस को कि हम वो किरदार प्ले कर रहे हैं, ना कि ईशा गुप्ता.
अच्छा, आप दोनों तरफ से दिवाली
लास्ट
आप सभी ओके आप सभी को मेरे और मंदिरा विर्क के तरफ से शुभ और बहुत ही पीसफुल दीपावली. सेफ रहिए, पटाखे प्लीज कम चलाइए, हो सके तो नहीं चलाए, बहुत पॉल्यूशन हो रहा है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.